with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, excess. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm not.
I decided to write solo because I love music. I've been a music fan since I was a kid. I mean, I listen to a lot of gospel. When I write books, I listen to jazz. When I'm on my way to a book signing or a school visit, it's always hip hop. When I was in high school, it was all about rock. It was all about that energy and that fervor and that verve. And I wanted to write a story where I could talk about that kind of music. Where I could talk about, you know, I could have the energy of that kind of music sort of rise off the page. I mean, so music was the frame, but I'm in love with love. So I wanted to write about love. I wanted to write a love story about, you know, this idea of if you want to receive it, you got to give it. And if you want to give it, you got to have it. So how do you have love? You know, it's sort of an oxymoron. How do you have love and you're looking for it at the same time? And that's really what a lot of young people deal with. I know it's what I dealt with. And I wanted to write that story about this young man who's trying to find love, and the music sort of helps him find it.